My favorite thing here, it came with a bedroom set. There was a bedroom set that came that somebody had gotten me. And man, and I, it was actually from Scholastic. It was like from like their top sponsor. So the first thing I got was this mini book bag. Let me get it real quick. Found it. I'm gonna get the huge file right now. It's this rainbow panda mini bag. So cute, guys. So cute. But wait, you have to wait till the video starts. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another YouTube video. I am doing this. And my first fan mail pile is this mini bag. I'm so obsessed with it. It's like a rainbow panda, and it's like sparkly ears, and it's got like sparkles all over it. It's rainbow, it's got closed eyes, and it's actually openable, and it came with things. So, I feel like three of them came, actually came. I'll show you a good look on the inside. I haven't looked in this stuff since I closed my eyes. I give you guys a good look in there. Tell me what's in there. Yeah, but here we go. I swear. So I'm gonna unzip it. Okay. First things first is, whoa, this is cool, guys. Okay. Headband. There's a note that came with it. Hey Vanessa, thank you so much for this. It's really cute. Yet. So yeah. Okay, it can move this head in. I'm not a huge fan of these, but I can use them for my morning routines. So I've got like some things. I feel like this is like the panda theme. I'm obsessing. Oh my gosh. I've heard of these before. They're mini brands and they're like fitting up on this one. And they're super cute, and it's Friday's Poppers cheddar cheese stuffed jalapenos. You guys can't see those, I'm gonna flip it over. Jalapenos. Just get a good look at it. I'm gonna fold them up. Next, then I'll use. Oh my goodness! I'm obsessed, guys. It came with a little notebook that matches the bag. And if you flip it over, is what I heard. There's a dancing one. And I am completely obsessed. It's like a little tool thing. So cute. And then, came with a pen. And my favorite part, a little tiny skateboard. So let me put this back. This is going to be such a long video, guys. Wow, that was fun. That was actually really cool. I really liked it. Thank you, Vanessa, so much. So cute. Let me go put this in my family house. Because I'm going to put it, and I'm going to put her name on it so you can look at it. Okay, I'm going to go a little fast. Next, my favorite part. Oh, my other part, I guess. That's if I can actually find it. Here we go. Boxes. My headset and my duster. Oh, so many things fell off the bed. Actually, some of the things are off the bed because there's so much. So, new phone. I got this from Scholastic with the bedtime set. So, I'm going to show you the. So, actually, I didn't get it. This is all I got. That's it. So, that's all I got. I'm sorry, guys. Having a big cold. So, nighttime set. And this is actually from Celastic. So, it came with this little... oh. Boba. Originals. Squish Mellows. Who's the originals? Originals. Original.
Let's see if this one's an original. Well, that there's... Let's see if this one's an original. The one that I originally... It's an original. It's an original. So... Done. So it was just originals. So, this is Boba. Yeah, I'm obsessed with it, so I'm going to go on bed, and I'm going to get some more things, but... So, next from the Celastic Paper. I can't believe they were selling this at the Celastic Paper. By the way, Celastic did not sponsor today's video. I just got this from the Celastic Paper. It was a 19 cents. Celastic. JK, guys, I did not buy half of this stuff. I bought it. It just came on Christmas or Valentine's Day, and I never got to open it. And some of this stuff is actually from the Celastic Paper. This was actually from the Celastic Paper. So, it's like this vending machine. I thought it was a phone. And that backpack thing was actually from Vanessa, the book fair. I don't know who Vanessa is, but she bought me it from the book fair. The iron guys on the vault. So, and I'm not telling you what school I go to. All schools have basketball festivals, so I'm not telling you what school. I'm not even telling you what state I'm in right now. So, came with this, milk, some juices, some candies, some chips, some cookies, and donuts, and then some sodas. And it says like a push thing, and then I'll show you what's in it. So you're probably like, this is such a waste. Like, why the heck did you buy this? Why did you buy this? Why did I buy this? Because it's not just a vending machine, it's a shaky toy too. Just saying, it's a shaky toy too. And also, if you press the push button and you slide it out, there's markers. Let me see, it's markers. You have to buy markers though. It's just a little pouch. JK, it came with markers. Blue. It's a good. Put that back in. And a purple, pink, and black one. And then came with this poppet from Christmas. It's like ice cream poppet, it's like accessory. And then from the Celastic, it's actually so Celastic. I love it. Control the Burn. I'm obsessed with this book. I have like five of them from the same author. The same author. See, look. Aaron Silverberg, Don Burn. I'm so excited. That is such a good book. I read it before. It's such a good book. And then a bow. I bought this from birthday. Chance to open it, so I took this and read it. It's like a big soccer blankie. I love it so much, guys. Thank you so much. These things, LED light, just journal it. And shoppers. So that's all. Thank you guys for entering today's video. I'm gonna do more routines, so. Thank you guys for joining today's video. If you liked it, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Make sure to hit that bell button down below. I'm just saying. So stay tuned, guys. Stay tuned. Please don't leave. This is my morning routine, guys. Not my just unboxing thing, though. I just wanted to do that so badly. So I already got dressed. It's like Stay Fresh shirt and tight ups. Stay Fresh Croft. And I don't know how to use this with it. So, yeah. Let me pull it down a minute. Hold up. This is what it looks like. It's got fruit in a container, and I'm really obsessed. So, hey guys.